morning. My name is Kadri Asma, grade 8. My school name is Mount Valley School, and would like to thank and sincerely appreciate your presence here today. And on every topic, your presence gives me much confidence towards my presentation. The importance of cleanliness in our lives cannot be denied. Maintaining a clean environment is important for the health of all humans, as their health completely depends on the atmosphere. We must maintain the cleanliness of our bodies, homes, buildings, surroundings and the environment to have good health. Keeping your home clean and tidy is very important for your overall well-being. A clean house is important for the health and well-being of your entire family. First of all, a dirty house is filled with germs, and the best defense against the spread of illness is to keep germs washed away. Cleanliness means that there is no dirt, no dust and no stains and no bad smells. The goals of cleanliness are health, beauty, absence of offensive odor, and to avoid the spreading of dirt to oneself and another. It is the responsibility of each and every person to maintain cleanliness in our daily life. Before I conclude my topic, my dear friends, I would suggest to myself and to you all that we should seriously care about neatness and cleanliness in our daily life. Good people keep them always clean and they wear neat clothes. Thank you, and I sincerely appreciate your attention.